Hi, Pastor Wayne here. What's going on in the world? A lot of Christians have been asking me that very question recently, and even non-believers are sensing that the world is changing rapidly and the storm clouds are gathering on the horizon. What's my answer? God's detailed plan for humanity is revealed through Jesus Christ and found in the Bible. In the book of 2 Timothy, the Apostle Paul reminds us that all Scripture is inspired by God, literally God breathed, and designed to make us thoroughly equipped. In other words, the answer to your question is there. You just have to start looking. When was the last time you opened your Bible? When was the last time you opened the book of Revelation, much less heard a sermon preached from the book of Revelation? I need to tell you that I've been teaching this book for many years, but every time I open it and dive in, I'm flabbergasted at just how vibrant and exciting it is. So if you're in the Castaic or the Santa Clarita area and you want to dig deeper into your faith and your knowledge and your love of Jesus Christ, come visit us and come grow with us.